I mostly sessioned alone. When I go highlining, I sit on my bike, I drive 15 minutes, and then I climb up the tree, and then I'm alone. And it's like my me time. It's something I want and I need. It's just for me. To really explore stuff or to try something new where you really don't know the outcome, I think I can be better on my home spot.
Yeah, yeah. Damn right, bro. 4 a.m., I'm just getting started. For my birthday, I threw me a surprise party. Reminiscing about the trap playing the first quarter. My life changed when I had my first daughter.
I don't get angry on the line. For sure, I had my moments where I'm hanging under the line and like crying a little bit. It's just like, it was so close, man. It was so close. It will be the next one or the next one. And then sometimes it's even like, oh shit, I landed it. It's over.
Playing with me, I end up signing your boss. Drop an EP on a nigga for the free on a nigga.
So now actually, I need the next one.
BB on you, nigga, yeah. Raw with champagne pee. If it wasn't for the struggle, then I wouldn't be me. Call me Deuce or Dose.
We can say you have to like the process.
From the scope, got the game by the throat.
Okay, you popped up on me by surprise. You see, I never took you.
Mostly those projects, once they are like finished, then I just let go and see what happens.
I'm way over top. Pop it, flick it. Drop a pin, send a location. I'ma pull up in that bullet coupe spaceship. Drop off a bag of some dangerous. I'ma hit you for AMC if you make it.
Ooh, I drop Cali Grove out the sky. Ooh,
my favorite tricks to do is feet to feet.
Ooh,
it's just the purest, I think.
Ooh, I ain't wanna fuck the bit, but she was fine. Ooh, hold up.
I like doing combos.
Get some head and try to drive. Ooh.
If you land something and you landed it clean, then yeah, come on, you need to go for the next one.
Ooh, bought my mom new house cause she deserve it. Ooh, practice makes perfect, but nobody's perfect. Ooh, Escobar's not open for service. Ooh, send you to Dr. Miami for your surgery.
When I session for quite a long time, then at some point you forget all of your plans, what you wanted to do, and you just do what's fun or what feels right.
I'm way over top. Pop it, flick it. Drop a piss.
It's also really, really pleasant to do something which could be also easy for you, but just do it super stylish and flowy. Like add a big pop or kick.
Hit you for AMC if you make it.
Trap and watch bootlegs. Ooh, I'm on my wave like a do-rag. Ooh, I see you booting where your crew at. Ooh, talking tequila for the pipe up. Ooh, I hope you
just that new fire, man. Dark days.
Starving the peace.
Starving the peace. Sharif.
Here's another one. Another one.
Luda.
I told him we just getting started, man.
They really understand what this is. Bring that back.
Hey, Sharifa, where you at, baby? Let's go.
Need somebody that's real gangster.
Why do you try super hard and physically hard tricks? You have to because you know that it's possible. And once you know it's possible, you really want to see it. Once you feel that you can do a trick, you're like, okay, I gotta do this.
Bring that back. Stop it. Anything I want, I cop it.